Here is my 4125A vacuum tube Tesla coil. There is my filament transformer, 3-round mount. There's my actual mount right there. There's a voltage doubler. This right here is all the screen resistor, currently about 6,000 ohms. There is the tank capacitor right there. Here is the actual coil we'll be using. And once again, here's the little 4125. Let's go ahead and flare up. As you can tell, pretty good little spark going on. Definitely light up. Pretty good distance away. Blazing away, I think. Anyway, just start tuning her. Thanks for watching.